Warming up was 175 for four sets of 10. Basically 62%. She felt nice. All right, first work set of 10. We got 195. 195 for 10. First work set. That's 80%. 80% of my max. Nice. Fucking pump is fucking insane right now. Woo. Because I already did four sets at 10 at 62.5%, which was 175 pounds. That's a lot of volume just to get to the work. But that's what it's prescribing. I'm doing what it's prescribing. So now it's saying for 10, 225. I don't know if I have it in me, but we're gonna give it a shot. That's all we can do. All right, so we got 155. These are your kilo plates, three tens and a five. So basically 225. And it's asking, the program is asking for 10 reps. We'll see how that goes. Turn the switch. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Huh. Those, I'm not used to reps. This program is brutal. 155, 65, 75, 85, 95, 205, 15, 20, 25. No, that's right. 'Cause I'm fasted, there's nothing in me, but I've always trained fasted. Weight loss, 229. Good possibility, age, it happens, but I want these 10 reps, so I'm gonna do whatever. So I got 3 on that one. We'll just keep going. Wow, pinched nerve. Doesn't help. Whatever. We keep going. More reps I get in, the better. Bitch. It happens. Not at all. Every day is going to be a fucking good day. Doesn't matter. It is a good day. Flip the switch. Turn it into a positive. We're still getting the reps in. I got 6 total so far. We keep going. Gotta make it into a positive. Still benching. Still in here. Still grinding. It was bound to happen when I dropped the weight that strength would go. It's bound to happen. Eventually the body will adjust and the strength will eventually come back. Probably not as high, but doesn't matter. You keep repping. That's 8. That actually felt easier. It's like my body woke up. Hopefully the next 2 will be just as easy and faster. Let's go. Let's get these reps in. Wow. My whole right arm went numb. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Fucker. Right onto the incline. I don't like having it at a 45 degree. I prefer a 35 degree incline. just feels better on the chest. It's less, it feels less on the front delt. So it's three sets of 10 at 60, 70, and 80%. So right now I got it at 140 for 60%. So let's get this shit done. Come on. Nothing like training with a pinched nerve in your fucking back. Oh, that pressure when it comes down in that fucking pinch nerve feels amazing. Fuck. I need somebody to jump on my back. Well, I hope all you guys had a great fucking weekend. I know I had a great weekend. It's my daughter's, stepdaughter, stepson. I was really missing them. And, they stopped by for a visit, which was really nice. I love them very, very much. Not the son-in-law, but yeah, no, I love them. So I hope you all had a great fucking weekend, man. But now it's back to the grind, back to going to work, back putting in 40, 50, 60 hours a week, fucking busting your ass, you know? It is what it is, but this is where we take out our frustrations, right in here. This is our sanctuary. As long as we're lifting, doing something with our bodies to get that stress off, it's all that matters. So now, we're at 70%, supposed to get 10 reps. I've got 165 pounds on here. So, let's give this a whirl. I don't take it real wide. It scares me. I've torn so many things in my body that I don't need a torn pec. I've strained them enough. I've got two torn triceps, two torn biceps. So, I try to keep it just past shoulder width. So if you go back like that, just past shoulder width. So here's the ring right here. I try to go two rings in. I'm so used to doing it, I can do it by eye. It's almost like a hybrid close grip. They're asking for 10. Let's go. Fucking arm goes numb. It's all right, we're gonna go for it. Got five. I don't give a fuck today. I'm so pissed off. I'm gonna get the reps. This shit is normally easy when I got fucking feeling in my goddamn arm. Like right now, it's just pins and needles. And I know it is. It's a fucking pinch nerve in my trap that comes right down in the shoulder to the bicep, tricep area. Just fucking aggravated, fucking annoying. Let's go. There we go. I had to twist a bit, but I got it. Fuck. Fuck.
Alright,
so this is sort of wide pull down, but when I do the pull down, I'm thinking of pulling, like this is the bench press bar, and pulling that bar to where the bar goes when I'm bench pressing. So it's like, I can't really explain it, it's like a pull down row, And it's slow and it's in control. Four sets of 15. Let's go. Nothing on my legs to hold me down, nothing. It's all core and just bracing and really pulling down that weight. Woo, that's brutal. Hopefully it'll be better from behind. All right, so like I was saying, there's nothing holding me down. It's just me and my fat ass. And it's slow and in control. Christ almighty, so much harder than a machine at the gym, because you have to really use that core, really use your core and stabilize yourself, and everything is flexed. Like my pits are on fire. Fuck me, man. And it's only 130 pounds. It's nothing much, but when you do it in a slow, controlled fashion, really focusing on that stretch and contracting, sweet talking Jesus. Woo, fucking love it. No swinging, no bouncing around, fucking crazy shit. Really focusing on the muscle. Woo. On to close grip rope. Same weight. Oh, motherfucker. Love this shit. It's so much harder. Woo! Jesus Christ. Oh, my pits. Oh, fuck me. This stretch. Whew. I fucking love it. Hopefully it'll pop out that nerve. Woo, baby love. Sweet Jesus. Thank you. Wow, what a fucking pump.
Especially after doing the back.
The pump is insane. After doing back. Not bad for torn triceps, eh? I only have this part and the inside, but the back is gone. And torn biceps, as you can see. Right in there. Same with this one. There's the tricep right in there. Right there, that flappy thing. So when I go like that, all I have is this. The back is gone as well. And this one, see how the peak is on that? On, you can see it clearly. This one, the peak is on the inside as I tore the outside of the bicep on this one. There's a big hole right there, right to the bone. I've got not bad for 53, going on 53. what a cocky motherfucker, eh? Never got anything repaired. No repairs. Just, yeah. Not bad. Gotta give yourself a pat on the shoulder, right? Fucking idiot. All right. So that was 25 pounds for alternate dumbbell curl. I'm gonna go up to 35 and rep it out a bit. What a cocky fuck. If nobody's gonna pat you on the shoulder, you might as well pat yourself on the shoulder, right? Tired. And this is the only exercise that I've been doing for biceps lately. I haven't really had a good bicep tricep. I don't really care for it. Surprisingly, with my torn biceps in it, they're still pretty decent from my age. And that I just have to do one exercise and they stay decent. I don't need all these exercises. I've been just gifted with big arms. Even when they're torn, they're still somewhat big for an older man. Anyhow, guys, that's the workout for today. Just have some fun today. I didn't get the numbers that I wanted, but I worked to get them. I had to work hard. And eventually, I will hit the straight set of 10 of those weights. It's just injuries, everything, so you gotta listen. Still work for those reps, but maybe break it down. Anyhow, enough fucking talking. Get out there. It's Monday. Fucking take it by the balls and fucking do something with your life. Don't be sitting at home collecting welfare and fucking checks and this and that us taxpayers pay for. I'm getting political, but move your fucking ass. Do something with your life. Fucking be productive and fucking enjoy life to its fullest. Love you all.